And again, weather is the best. I said that almost in every video. Yes, the weather is not the best. Today, I try catch pike and find some cool things in nature. This environment is very rich and there is many species. You can see blueberries, cloudberries, lingonberries, suopursu. It might be a wild rosemary, I don't know, and pines and many other species, and that's why this place is awesome. This lake is maybe normal size lake in Finland, not so big, but here is big bikes. I have got my personal best from here.
Tehdään muutama hetki tuonne ison kalan suunta. Täältä on ne isommat tullut. Juuri tuolta. No niin. Nyt on iso. Aivan älytön mötky. Nyt paukku enkat. Nyt ei osata sanoa kyllä kokka, kun ei puntara, mutta enkat paukku joka tappauksessa.
Joka vanahan mötky, mikä on mun päivä.
8 kiloa. Okay, that was my personal best and today I use this Rattlin minnow spoon. Rapala. I use minnow spoon because here is very much plants. I can see swan pear. They are here every day and they come back to Finland in every spring, but they like to be here. The weather is quite cold today, but I can still enjoy this environment. Did you see that? Okay, and now it starts to raining and I don't want that my cameras gets wet, and that's why I must go home and I will show one very beautiful rabbit in another video, and then we go fly fishing. My blood pressure is so low that my pulse is maybe 50 or 40. This is so relaxing. But I hope you like this video and see you in next video. Bye!